Tonight, a Southside battle of unbeaten teams. Martinsville with their former Hokie standout Orion Martin at the helm, taking on a 2-0 Floyd County team. Let's get you out. Lugnut, large and in charge, ladies and gentlemen, tonight. Bulldogs quarterback Aaron Martin doing the same, keeping the ball rumbling 23 yards. Look at the slick maneuver right there. Look at how shifty for the big gainer. And then Lugnut! Meantime, Martinsville, just two plays later, it's Xanthus Hairston. 35 yards to pay dirt, 7-0. Martinsville goes on to a 49-13 victory.